Breaking in Spartanburg County, an employee that worked at First Baptist Church between 2017 to 2022 is being accused of wire fraud. David Dennis is accused of coming up with a scheme to defraud the church of more than $200,000 overall. Court documents show Dennis also got a reimbursement for more than $1,200 for a personal expense at a barbecue restaurant. Dennis has agreed to plead guilty to wire fraud. He faces fines of up to $250,000.